Right, good morning, afternoon or evening, friends and fellow YouTubers. What do you use for the most realistic grand piano sound? While I was making my Spectrasonics Keyscape demo videos, I was asked this very good and significant question, primarily a question people ask when considering the purchase of a digital or software instrument, even one with thousands of other sounds. Because while all instruments are musically expressive, the grand piano, with its 88 keys, pedals, and ability to control dynamic expression from the keyboard, is the nearest instrument conveying a full orchestra on its own. In this video, I'm going to start by playing the two instruments I already have on my computer in these four rounds of musical genres, and in each round, I'll ask something that I think paves the way in addressing this all-important question. Thank you.